Up ice, D'Amigo now has Acton in behind the D, but coverage closed quickly by Elliott. All alone, D'Amigo will score! Tying goal from the hottest Marley of late, Jerry D'Amigo. And it is 1-1 at Ricoh.